Welcome to AOMEI. We're here to share tech knowledge with you. Let's get our journey started. A user told me that he currently planned to migrate all data, including the OS and install games, from the WD SSD drive where the Windows 10 is installed to the new one. So how to transfer SSD to another? If you also have the same question, please keep watching to learn more. To migrate some personal files like photos, music, and documents, you can copy and paste them, but to move a large amount of data will cost time. Also, if you transfer application through copy and paste to another SSD, some can be unbootable. If the SSD is a boot drive, that method will make the boot drives invalid. You cannot boot OS from the new SSD drive afterward. Luckily, you can clone SSD drive. This can transfer all data from old SSD to new SSD, and then transferred OS or programs can load up as they were in the old SSD. A third-party tool can effectively clone SSD to SSD without boot issues. After fair comparison and user reviews, AOMEI Partition Assistant Professional is worth trying. This software provides the disk clone function to help transfer everything to new SSD. There are two different disk clone methods for you to choose from, based on your actual requirements and SSD size. Clone disk quickly will only copy the used space of the disk to another disk, so the destination disk must have to be larger than the used space of the source disk. This method can clone larger SSD to smaller SSD. Sector by sector clone will copy every sector of the disk to another one, no matter it is used or not. So the target disk must be larger than the source disk. This method can help you clone BitLocker disk. You can download the free trial of AOMEI Partition Assistant in the description area and upgrade to Pro version to enjoy this feature. Next, we'll show you how to transfer data from old SSD to new SSD step by step. Run the software, right-click the target SSD and select Clone Disk. Choose the disk copy method and click Next. Now select the target SSD to hold all content and tick Optimize the performance of SSD. Then click Next. A warning about the data loss on the target disk will appear. If you have backed up vital files, click Yes to continue. Here you can change the partition size on the new SSD drive. Click Next to proceed. Then you will receive a note on how to boot OS successfully from the destination disk afterward. Read it carefully and then click Finish. Click Apply to start the SSD cloning process. With AOMEI Partition Assistant Professional, you can effectively transfer SSD to new SSD by cloning hard disk. Besides, AOMEI Partition Assistant Professional can also help you transfer only OS or some applications from one disk to another with its migrate OS to SSD, and transfer some applications from one drive to another with App Mover. It's worth to have a try. Want to know more about AOMEI? Looking for more tech knowledge? Just subscribe us and leave comments. We're here to help you with your any issues.